3, let's get going. This might take a little bit longer than 45 minutes. I'm gonna try to explain things quickly. Just know it might take a little longer than what I say it's gonna be, 45 minutes. It might be closer to an hour. We're gonna do mainly strength with some HIIT in there. You guys need dumbbells or a kettlebell is fine too. At least one for sure, but there's like the first circuit, I really would prefer if you had two. But we're gonna do everything with 10 pounds or more. So make sure you have at least 10 pounds somewhere, okay? And like what I did was, I can't tell if you can see this. Oh yeah, you can. I have like all my weights lined up over here. So I have 10 pounds, 15 pounds, and then 25 pounds. I don't know if we're gonna need the 25 pounders today, but everything's pretty much like 10 reps. And we're gonna focus a lot on time under tension, a lot of like eccentric focus things where we really slow down the movement, some pauses and some pulses, okay? You guys ready? Let's get it going. Okay, we're gonna start with leg swings real quick. 10 on each side, opposite arm and leg kick. You could do all on the same side if you want, or you could alternate, but just do 10 of each. Good. Loosening up that hamstring. Two more. Good, and then you're gonna do a reverse lunge. Big back bend, open up the front body, come in and switch. Big back bend, switch. The back knee can drop to the floor if you want. Beautiful. Release the hip flexor. Stretch out that spine and that abdominal wall. Last one. Good, and then we're gonna go ahead, get into onto all fours. Wrists under the shoulders, knees under the hips. Go to the side so you can see. We're gonna do hip circles. So lift one leg up. You're gonna do big hip circles, forming like a full-on circle with your knee. Do 10 in one direction and then 10 in the other direction. And then we'll switch sides. Waking up that hip joint. Big circles. And reverse it when you've done 10. Go the other direction. You'll feel this a little bit in your glute too, starting to wake up the glutes. All right, and then you can switch sides when you're ready. 10 in each direction on the other leg. Core is tight. Even weight in both hands right now. Reverse when you've done 10. Couple more. All right. And you can stay down. We're going to do bird dogs 10 each way. So you're going to be in that same all fours position. Reach opposite arm and leg. Come back down. Opposite arm and leg lift. Come back down. Notice. I'm not doing a major arch in my spine. There might be just a natural arch in there, but I'm not like in a full-on anterior pelvic tilt. Pretty much just neutral. And now we're gonna add in that crunch. So 10 on each side, right arm up, left arm up. We're gonna crunch elbow to knee and then extend. 10 on this side, 10 on the other. Waking up the core. Good. Round through that spine as you draw the elbow down towards the knee. Last one. And switch. Extend left arm, right leg, crunch in. Elbow and knee tap. Extend out. Once again, there's not this major arch in my spine. I'm rounding through the spine as I crunch in. And then I just extend to neutral as I kick my arm and leg out. 3, 2, 1. Good. All right, and then let's do real quick just 3 inchworms with the world's greatest stretch at the bottom. I do this basically for every class. Walk it out to a plank. Left foot to the left hand. Open up towards the left. Big twist. Switch feet. Right foot up. Big twist to the right. Back to a plank. Walk your hands back to your feet with straight legs and then stand. We're going to do that 2 more times. Big twist. Switch. Big twist. Walk the hands back. Good, last one. Walk it back. Good, and then final move is just gonna be some mobility. So we're gonna drop it low into a nice low squat. Oh, sorry, wait, I just kind of did that out of order. Go down to a forward fold. Round through the spine. Your toes are gonna turn out slightly. Now drop it into a low squat. Press the elbows out into the knees. Arms go straight up overhead. Try to get your biceps up by the ears if you can, and then stand. You're gonna round down. Drop your hips. Arms come up by the ears. Stand. Let's do that three more times. So release those hamstrings on the forward fold. Drop down, release the inner thighs in the low squat. Arms come up, we work on some shoulder mobility and then some leg strength. Two more. Take as long as you need in these. Round down, release the spine. Come down into the low squat. Arms overhead, stand. All right, guys. How we doing? Let me see who joined. Hi, Michaela, are you working out? Montana, you're not gonna die, but I'm so glad you're here. Okay, here we go, guys. First circuit, sorry if you can hear the cars outside. This street is noisy. We're gonna do a 5-minute AMRAP, okay? So I'm gonna set the timer for 5 minutes. We're gonna get through as many rounds of this as we can. I know we can get 2 rounds in. I'm not sure about the third, but wherever we are in the circuit, when 5 minutes is up, we stop and we're gonna move on, okay? So you guys need, it's all basically squats with just a little bit of shoulders. So definitely if you have multiple weights to choose from, get a heavy pair and then a lighter pair. Lighter pair for shoulders, heavier for the squats. I think I'm gonna start with my 15 pounds and then I'm probably gonna go down because we're gonna do 50 squats per round, okay? I'm gonna have my 10s handy and these are definitely gonna be used for the Arnolds or the, oh, I just gave it away, for the shoulder exercise. So go ahead and follow me and we're gonna start with 10. Wait, let me start my timer. Okay. We're gonna go till math. Okay. 17:45. We got this. Here we go. You're gonna come down into a nice slow squat and come up quick. Come down for 3, 2, 1, up quick. We're gonna do 10. Ready? Let's go. Elbows nice and tight and up. Your dumbbells are staying right in front of your body. Come down for 3, 2, 1. We're pressing through all four corners of the feet. Down for 3, 2, 1. Knees are out slightly, toes are out slightly. Good, that's 4. Abs are tight. This is a front squat, so we've got more of a front-loaded position. More tension on the abs. Good, I think we have 3 more. Good, and then we're gonna do 10 fast squats after this. Last 2. Control it on the way down. Last 1. Good, you can change position, do dumbbells over the shoulders if you want. We've got 10 fast squats right here, come on. Good, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're gonna stay low and do 20 squat pulses. Have the weights wherever you want. Pulse it out, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Halfway, come on. Woo, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Shake it up for 1 second. We're gonna do thrusters, only 10. So dumbbells are gonna be right up by the shoulder still. Thruster is just a squat into an explosive press and my heels lift overhead. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Core is tight, explode up. Use the glutes to snap you up overhead. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Drop those weights. Final move of the circuit, and then we're gonna repeat. Grab your lighter weights. We're gonna do eccentric Arnold's. So you're gonna have your dumbbells facing in. Well, pigtails are not ideal, guys. Okay, you have your dumbbells facing in at eye level. And then we're gonna press out. So our palms face out, up overhead. We come down for 3, 2, 1, okay? We got 10 of those. We go in 3, 2, 1. Come up quick. Come down for 3, 2, 1. Eye level, palms are in. Up quick. Down for 3, 2, 1. Up quick. 3, 2, 1. This is 4. Down for 3, 2, 1. 5. Squeeze your chest to the bottom. Woo. 6, 7. Woo! 8, 9, last one, make it out, guys. Let me see how we're doing time-wise. We got just enough time for one more round. Let's go right into it. We have our 10 eccentric squats. Grab whatever weights you want. We go in 3, 2, front squat position. Dumbbells out in front. Come down, nice and slow. Up for 1. Down for 3. Up for 1. Good, that's 2. It's 3, 4, 5, halfway, 6, good, drop the hips way down low, 7, 8, press into that big toe, pinky toe and heels, 9, 10, good, 10 fast squats, wherever you want to hold the weights you can, let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! All right, 20 pulses. I'm going weightless, guys. Here we go. Pulse it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. Woo! 13, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20. Whew. All right, how are your quads doing? We've got thrusters, just 10. Grab whatever weights you want. Squat into a press, explosive movement. Dumbbells up at shoulder height. We go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, explode up. Heels lift up off the ground. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Shake it out for a second. Woo! Arnold, and then we're done with the circuit. Palms face in, palms face out. We come down for 3 slow seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Eye level. Come up fast, go down slow. Up fast, down slow. Good. Up fast, down slow. That's 3. Big inhale on the way down. Exhale on the way up. Halfway. 4 more. Abs tight, ribs tucked. Last 2. Oh my gosh, guys. Shake it out, get a sip of water. How we feeling? This garage gets me so sweaty. I don't know if you can tell. I think you can. Like, my hair is already matted to the back of me. Woo! Okay. Up next, we've got a 7-minute circuit. It's a little bit longer. So we'll go, I literally have to say the math out loud. We'll go till 26. Okay. So you have 8 eccentric single arm bent over rows to start. So whatever weight you have, you're just gonna take it as slow as you can. If it's a really light weight, like 15 pounds or less, y'all can take it even slower or do a couple extra reps. But we're gonna do 8 on each side. We're gonna support ourselves with our left hand, hold that dumbbell in the right, kick the right leg back, bend all the way over so I'm not way up here. My chest is gonna be aiming down towards the ground. I'm gonna draw that elbow back towards the back hip, and we're gonna come down for a count of 3, 2, 1. Okay, here we go. 8 on each side. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Pull up. Come down for 3, 2, 1. Abs tight. 3, 2, 1. That's 2. Nice and slow. 3, 4, 5, 6. Squeeze the side of that back. 7. Control it. 8. All right, switch sides. Not bad on round 1, huh? Here we go. 1, come down for 3, 2, 1. Up for 1, down for 3, 2, 1. That's 2. Good. Get as low as you can with that chest. Angle your body down. This is 4. 5. 6. 7, abs super tight, guys. Come on, last one. 8. Nice. All right, we're gonna go into Other side again, you have 8 regular. In 3, 2, 1, just give me 8 normal bent over rows. 4 more. And switch. We were supposed to do that on the same side right after the eccentric, so we'll do that next time. This will probably be a little bit easier this round. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Woo! Okay, then we're gonna do 15 on each side. Single leg, RDL, Romanian deadlift. For this one, you guys, we're gonna take the first 5 eccentric and then the last 10 normal. So hinging back with the hips. We're gonna hold one or both dumbbells. Soft bend in the standing leg. You're gonna hinge the hips back and reach down for the toes. You don't have to go any further than mid shin. Come down for 3, 2, 1, up for 1, okay? Here we go. Beginning our first 5 eccentric reps in 3, 2, 1. Let's go down for 3, 2, 1, up for 1. Get a nice stretch on the hamstring and glute. 3, 2, 1, up for 1. That's 2, 3. 4, one more. You can hold onto a wall or a chair if you need that extra assistance. Here we go, 10 normal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job, switch sides. Here we go, 5 eccentric. Come down for 3, 2, 1, up for 1. Down for 3, 2, 1, up for 1. Control your body, guys. Feel that stretch on the back of the leg. All right, 10 regular. Normal speed, down and up. That's 1, 2, going to 10. Once again, press through all 4 corners of the feet and your abs are engaged. 4 more. 3, 2, 1. Drop those weights. I know your hands are probably getting tired. Woo! How we doing? Let me know in the comments if you're alive. So sweaty, you guys. I can't even deal with it. Woo! All right, guys. We've got 3-ish more minutes. So let's get one more round in. We're gonna start with our single arm bent over row, eccentric for 8, and then 8 normal. But this time, both of those are back to back on just our right side, okay? So, grab your weight of choice. Definitely try to get something heavier if you can. 8 eccentric. In 3, 2, 1, bend all the way over. We come up, we go down for 3, 2, 1, up for 1. 3, 2, 1, up for 1. Good, this is 4. Lower abs tight. 5, 6, last 2, 7, last 1, and then we go right into regular. Here we go, stay right here, give me 8 normal pace. 3, 4, 5, don't rock the body. 6, 7, 8. Oh, that was harder. Woo! Okay. Woo. Hands so sweaty, I can't even grip the dumbbell. Here we go, switch sides. 8 eccentric on the other. Come up, down for 3. Up, down for 3. This is 3 right here. Good, 4. Eccentric and then 10 regular pace. Grab those weights or weight. Like I said, you can just hold one weight and hold on to a wall if you need that stability. Whatever you gotta do. Here we go. Even body weight RDLs are really hard, so whatever you wanna do. Here we go. Right leg down, Soft bend in that knee. Steer to spot on the floor that doesn't move. Come down for 3, 2, 1. Up for 1. Squeeze the glute and hamstring. That's 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we go. Regular pace for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. You can drop the weights for a second if you want. Other side. And then we're moving on, guys. Whew. Okay. Here we go. 5 eccentric to start. Other leg. 3, 2, 1, begin. Down for 3, 2, 1, up for 1. 3, 2, 1, up for 1. Good, 2 more. Last one. Give me 10 regular right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, that circuit wasn't too bad, huh? We're gonna go back to pushing muscles. Get a sip of water real quick. Whew. All right. We're doing okay on time too, I'm impressed with us. So we've got one more pushing circuit, one more pulling circuit, and then we're gonna do HIIT, okay? So this is still our strength focused stuff, and then at the end it's a little bit of core and a lot of cardio. So, oh, I actually forgot to bring out a chair. You guys have a chair, go get it. I'm probably just gonna have to improvise with something around here. See what we have. Oh, I got works. I think it will. Okay, so something that you can prop your foot up on. If this doesn't work for me, I'm just going to do static lunges. But really, if you have something to put your foot on, you're going to hold one or two dumbbells. You're going to get yourself so your foot is tucked under and your front foot is about 2.5 feet away. So you're going to hop it out. When you come all the way down, this is where I usually like to set it up. My back knee is really, really close to the step. And then with my front leg, you can tell that my ankle is right underneath the knee. All right? You can hold dumbbells here. We're going to do 10. You don't even have to use weight, though, because obviously it's really hard without. We're going to do 10 Bulgarian split squats, or you can do just static lunges. 10 of these, tapping your knee down. Your front knee can go forward slightly. And then we're going to do a 10-second hold right at the bottom, and we're going to do that 2 times through, okay, on each side. So, I'll grab the 15s. Let's see how it goes. But y'all can do this body weight. Totally fine. Left foot in front. Right foot tucked under on a step, or you can be in a reverse lunge position. I'm going to start here with my knee on the ground. 10 normal Bulgarian split squats in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Press up. 1. Tap the knee. 2. 3. 4. 5, 6, 7, squeeze that left glute and left quad, 8, 9, 10, hold at the bottom for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, woo, up for 10, come up, you can drop to body weight if you want now, good, 2, 3, woo, I gotta go body weight. 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my gosh, guys, come on. 8, 9, 10. Hold at the bottom. Last 10 seconds. Hold 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh. Woo! Well, Gray split squats are the worst and the best. I think I'm like breaking this thing, so don't judge me if I go full on body weight next round. I'm scared I'm gonna break it. But we're gonna do the other side now. You need to do the same weight you did if you really want to go body weight this whole next round, but you started with dumbbells on the first round, keep those dumbbells for as long as you can right now on the other side so that you're even. Next round, you can go totally body weight. Here we go. Right foot in front, guys. Set it up. So you start down on the ground with your back knee. Tuck the toes under on the step. Front ankle under the front knee. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold at the bottom. 10, 9, 8. Breathe. 7, 6, 5. Embrace and shake. 3, 2, 1. Last 10 right here, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Track that knee out. 5, 6. Woo! Start to burn. 7, 8, 9, 10. We hold right here. I don't want to do it either, guys, but we gotta do it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop. Oh, Amanda, you're welcome. Guys, if your quads are burning as bad as mine are right now, let me know. I'm dying. Whew. Okay, we're gonna go into 5 eccentric push-ups, and then we're gonna do 5 to 10 normal push-ups. So that honestly has everything to do with if you're a beginner or you're a little bit more advanced with your right, Alondra. My quads are about to fall off. So if you're really good at push-ups, awesome. I want you to do 5 eccentric, 10 normal. If you're not so good at push-ups so far, do 5 eccentric, and then do 5 normal with your hands up on like the step that we just used, okay? So, I'm gonna move my weights. Eccentric, meaning we go down for a count of 3 really slow, just like we did with all the other moves. Elbows back at 45 degrees, you're not way out here. Hands are about an inch outside of the shoulders. Elbows back at 45, tummy tight, flat back. We all start on our toes. In 3, 2, 1, come down for 3, 2, 1. Press up. If you need to come all the way down to your belly, you can. That's 2. Down for 3, 2, 1. That's 4. Down for 3, 2, 1. That's 5. You can do incline right here for 5 to 10 if you want. On your knees or on your toes. I'm gonna do 10 normal. Here we go. On your own count. At least 5. Woo! I'm halfway through. Woo! When you're done, shake it out. Get a sip of water if you need it. Woo. All right. Kickbacks, only 10 on each side. Grab probably like 10 pounds or so, or you can even do lighter. Wrists under the shoulders. Hold the dumbbell in your left hand. Your right leg is going to extend out. Sorry, I feel like I'm too close for you guys to really see. Your right leg's going to extend all the way out. You're going to have your left arm back at 90 degrees, all the way by the hip. We're going to kick back. Okay? Squeeze the right glute. We're using the left tricep in 3, 2, 1. Give me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. Left leg extended, holding us in the right arm. Elbow back. We kick back for 10, 9. Abs are super tight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Get a sip of water. Y'all, the sweat's unreal right now. Remind me to never wear pigtails again. Especially with these dumb little cute little strands out in front. They're now like slicked to my forehead. All right, here we go. We've got our split squats. Everyone's fave. If you really regretted using dumbbells last time. I kind of did. You can go body weight. I think I'm just going to hold one dumbbell to make it a little bit easier. Here we go. 10. 10 second hold. 10. 10 second hold. Start with the left foot out in front. Tuck the toes and the right foot under. Come all the way down to that setup position. Knees stacked. Uh-oh, this thing's moving. Knees stacked. And then front leg, your elbow, or your ankle is under your knee. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We hold down for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We got another 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, woo! 1, we hold, come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, last 5, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Shake it out. Other side. I hate these so much, you guys. They're my nemesis. Okay. Right leg out in front. Get set up. Make sure your alignment is good. We go in 3, 2, 1. We got 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We are up again. 10, 9, 8, 7. Woo! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, we hold, final time, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Oh man, I didn't even miss my towel. Brutal. All right. 5 eccentric, and then 5 to 10 regular push-ups. Once again for that eccentric. If you guys are not super strong at push-ups yet, you're gonna come down slow and you're gonna come all the way down. And then you can press up on your knees. Okay? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, elbows at 45. Down, nice and slow. Press up. Come back. 2, 3, 4, last one, 5, all right, give me 5 to 10 regular push-ups. Your hands can be up on a counter step if you want. Here we go, on your own count. Sorry, I'm improvising. So I can get you out of here. We're gonna do, grab your heavier weights if you have them. We have got 10 to 15, honestly, depending how light or heavy you have. If you have really light weights, like 8 or less, do 15. If you have 10 or more, do 10. We're gonna do fully bent over position, abs tight. We're gonna do a wide bent over row, okay? Squeezing the shoulder blades together. At least 10. We go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, notice I'm not jerking my body up. 3, elbows out wide. 4, 5, 6, soft bend of the knees. 8, 9, 10, put the weights down. We're gonna be in a high plank, alternating plank rows. I want your feet wide as you need them to be. Definitely don't have your feet touching because you won't have a stable base. Feet wide so your hips stay nice and tight. 10 of each, alternating sides, plank rows. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, drop to the knees if you need to. 3, 4, over a wide row. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, give me 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down and up plank. 10 each, plank rows. We go in 5, 3, 2, 1, feet wide. 1, 2, 3, press the ground away from you. 4, 5, 6, 7, pull the elbow back to the hip. 3 more, 2, 1. Woo! All right. I want you guys to get a sip of water. It's time for hidden core. And I'm gonna have to put my hair up for this, guys. I will die without it. You've got a minute break. I want you guys to get a sip of water. Cool off, towel off. And then we're gonna do 35 seconds of work. 10 second rest. Really minimal rest here. I'm gonna just go over the moves really, really quickly, and then I'll remind you in our 10 second rest. Let me get a hair tie real quick, sorry. Okay, y'all ready to do this? This is abs and cardio. We got a little bit of everything. We're gonna start with our skaters for 35 seconds. You guys can move your weights pretty much out of the way here. You need some space, but do have probably the lighter pair handy for some of our moves, okay? So here we go, speed skaters. We're gonna be hopping laterally side to side. You're gonna reach towards your foot, and notice my inside leg does not cross the body. Doing that for 35 seconds, your option is side to side curtsy lunges real quick, reaching for your foot. Next move you're gonna do is holding a dumbbell. Actually, you can probably go heavier with this. You're gonna hop out or walk out into a plank, hop or walk into a squat, snatch the dumbbell all the way up, like you're ripping your shirt off your back. Okay, it's power through the hips. We'll do first round, we only have 2 rounds. First round with just holding in your right hand, second round holding in your left. Then you're gonna come down on the ground. Swimmers, you're gonna be on your belly, arms extended, feet extended. We're gonna lift up, squeezing our low back, and we're gonna swim it out, opposite arm and leg. to hit the low back, okay? Then we're gonna have a dumbbell behind our hands. We're in a plank, and we're gonna pull that dumbbell across to the other side with our hips staying nice and center. Our hips are not rocking side to side. Drop to your knees as an option. A couple more moves, guys, sorry. Holding two weights, we're gonna do alternating jump lunges into a jump squat, okay? Option would be just normal lunges into a squat. Then, wood choppers, holding the dumbbell, we're gonna squat down and rotate the body and twist up to the opposite side. Okay, for the obliques, plank ups, you're gonna be in a high plank to a low plank, dropping to your knees as an option. Don't let the hips rock. And then last move, I will honestly go over when we get there because it's complicated. Here we go. We got speed skaters. We start in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Speed skater, side to side. We're done in 15 minutes, guys. Reach for the floor. Reach for those toes, come on. Big hugs. Good, curtsy lunge and a reach is the option. 15. Second rest. I know it's short. Grab your weight. All holding in the right hand the whole time. Burpee to snatch. 3, 2, 1. Hopper walk out. Hopper walk in. Palm faces behind you. Like you're going to turn up on your back. You're going to snatch it up. Okay? Rip the shirt off your back. Use your glutes. Very much the power from the hips movement. 15 seconds. 10. 5. One more. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Lay it down for our swimmers. Opposite arm and leg. Chest and thighs lift. Let's go. Smooth it out. Burn that low back. Swim, swim, swim. 20. Come on. 10 seconds. Keep it going. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Alright, y'all, you're killing it. Here we go. High plank, pass-throughs. Grab the dumbbell from the right to the left. Left to right. Let's go. Feet really wide. Pretend you got a wine glass on your back, you guys. If your hips are unstable, you're not using your obliques. Nice stable base. Flat back. Drop to the knees if you need to. That's still just as effective. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Woo! All right. Grab your light weights. They are not mandatory, but they are suggested. You've got jump lunges to jump squat or lunges to squat. Here we go. You can take the jump out super easily. You can also get rid of the weights. I know I'm going to have to probably in like 10 seconds. Woo! Come on. 20 seconds. Oh, yep, weights are going down. 10. Begin right now. sides. Use those obliques inside of your abs.
Give me the green light. Cause I'm ready to go. Let's have a good time.
5 seconds.
What you waiting for? You only got one life.
3, 2, 1.
Give me the green light.
Dumbbell down.
Cause I'm ready.
High to low plank. Alternate which hand you press up with. Feet wide. Begin. Drop to those knees if you need to. Dumbbell. all pass-throughs. Grab that weight. We go in 3, 2, 1. Slide it. Pull it across. Pick it up. Place it down right outside that hand. Woo! Pull it across. Use those obliques. We got 15. Dumbbells. Jump lunges to jump squat. In 3, 2, 1. You do not need dumbbells unless you want them. Woo! Oh my gosh. These dumbbells make this so much harder. 20 seconds. You got this. 15. Close to being done. 3, 2, 1. Pick a side. Big golf swing. Keep it on that back foot. We're not doing a full wood chopper. We're not squatting. We're just twisting down and up. And switch sides. Longer than you thought. Anyway, amazing job. Let me see who's here. my gosh, so many people. Hi, you guys. Okay, if you did the workout just now, let me know how you're feeling. Alondra, you feeling good? I am so disgusting. I know you guys probably aren't as sweaty as me because you're not in like a humid, non-air-conditioned garage. But yeah, I'm pretty dang sweaty. Let's do a quick stretch and you guys can go because it's been long enough. Get a sip of water if you need it, of course. Move my stuff. Let's stretch out. Angle this down. Let's stretch out our quads. Heel to the glute. Pull the hip. Tuck it under and then push it forward. Whew. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I know it sucks when we all don't have like the same weights and stuff. So hopefully it worked out okay. It's hard to plan something like this when I don't really know how many of you have what. And I don't know all of your strengths either, so hopefully it worked out okay. Make sure you guys switch sides on the quad stretch. Oh, Instagram Live kicks me out at 60 minutes. I didn't know that, so I have less than 2 minutes left. Let's do, gotta make this count now. Big arm reach overhead. Let's go side to side. Stretch out those obliques and those shoulders. Good, and release the fingers behind the back. Drop the head. If your heart rate's up really high, do not go too low. We want the head above the heart. If your heart rate's really high, I feel fine, but I don't want you guys passing out. You can do the same thing standing up. Stretching out the shoulders. And I'm just gonna let you guys stretch out on your own because I don't want to get kicked out of here again. Let me see. You guys can keep stretching. I'll just check on this real quick before I end it. You're gonna be sore. Oh, you're in the sunroom, yeah. We have a sunroom here, and I was actually doing work in there this morning and was sweating just being in the sunroom. Oh, good! Haley, you did it on the patio. Yeah. Oh, Montana, you're so welcome. Thanks for coming, you guys. Love y'all, and I will see you tomorrow at BL Sportswear, Body Language Sportswear's page at 2 p.m. if you are bored and want to do a banded booty workout. Otherwise, I'll see you next week on Tuesday, Thursday, or Friday.